I'm outside Dr. Gyro's in Rock Island, Illinois, getting ready to take on the 5-pound Gyro challenge. Today it's a little bit different because today I'm powered by Dot Fit. I'm taking my N07 Rage before the event to power me up. I'm going to be using the fat loss supplements afterwards to make sure I'm lean. Let's go in here and see if I can knock this out.
The Mount Olympus challenge at Dr. Gyro's was a 5-pound challenge, and although it was 5 pounds, this was the first time I had a gyro. It was salty, it was tasty, it was good, but the pita bread and everything else made it a very difficult challenge. In fact, only one person that did it, and it took them over an hour to do it. If I lose the challenge, food wins. If I lose my 6-pack, food wins. With these impossible odds and these daunting challenges, this is Fit versus Food. I'm Jeremiah Forster, fitness professional for 20 years and former national level bodybuilder. And I am on a mission to tackle some of the most daunting food challenges, all while maintaining great fitness and show you how you can enjoy life but yet stay in great shape. Yes, this is inspired by Man vs. Food and a takeoff. The difference is I'm doing it with a 6-pack. As Adam Richmond says, I am no competitive eater. I am just a fitness buff with a gigantic appetite. Can I take on these challenges and keep my abs?
I feel guilty for eating something that good that quick.
Who wins in this epic struggle? Fitness or food? This is Fit vs. Food. Want me to take on your city's food challenge? Go to fitversusfood.com and click on Challenge Jeremiah.